He's been drinking again.
Of course I
have. What are you doing to this poor man?
Save me.
Do you know Douglas?
Hi Douglas, how you doing?
I'm doing great. Hey Mark.
Ketchikan, Alaska. You must be a Palin supporter.
I am. Because she's smart.
Because she's so smart.
She's got her eye on Russia.
She's got her eye on those Russians.
Did you see Saturday Night Live opening last night?
No.
You need to Google it or use your better batteries. Fucking circle. Well, you know, all Alaskans every morning, they just wake up and if they see a Russian, they approach them and ask them why they're here. And if they have a good reason, then we just shoo them back.
So funny.
Silly.
How long have you been here?
This is not... You gotta work, ramp up the sex on this outfit.
You're wearing a skirt.
I know. Here, there we go.
Oh my god,
Joe.
When did you get hair in your chest?
My nipples will be...
I'll keep them warm.
When did you get hair in your chest, Joe?
I'm all nipply.
The whole, you know...
Where's your husband? Where's your husband?
Haven't you met Douglas before?
Oh god, it's been, things have changed so much since last night.
Steroids, I got taller, thinner, hotter.
And red hair.
And red hair, on my view.
The magic of surgery.
He wasn't feeling precious today.
Oh.
We had a brunch.
Too much alcohol already?
No, actually, yesterday we went to the, after the big muscle party, we went home. And we just kind of sat around.
As did I.
Had dinner at 5:30 at Anchor Oyster Bar, and then stayed at home last night. Relaxed.
Oyster, she should be really randy today then. All the way.
Yeah.
Do your little like I can hear you.
This is trick with his mustache and cigar smoke. Go on. You gotta film it.
Okay, let's do a trick. Your beard's on fire! Well, I gotta get the fire extinguisher. That's great. You like those smoky kisses too, don't you?
I do.
Give it to the next guy. Raffy will do it. He'll do anything. I know. Suddenly, devil eyes and horns.
I got the horns in my pocket.
I knew it. What about devil eyes? I heard they change on their own. So have you all seen your brothers play already?
Not yet, I'm gonna look for tickets like next month.
Next month?
October.
It's gonna be like ending, it's in the last weekend.
I know, I'm like the last weekend probably.
I'm going Saturday.
Are you?
Yeah. But a lot of the Bears are going. But imagine it's mostly Paris anyway. But, you know. Dave Hayes sent out a thing that said, I want my friends to go on this night, so...
Okay. Oh, okay. I know, he actually has to leave.
What?
I said he actually has to leave.
But he should have gotten this fucking free ticket. What, Andy does or Dave does?
Andy does.
Oh, awesome. Really? So Dave is just like in a bit part?
Who's Dave?
I cannot believe he just said that.
I know lots of Dave.
Dave Hayes. Otherwise known as Ms. Hayes.
What part does he play?
I don't know. I haven't seen the play yet.
So I don't know.
But
I
he's the movie bear guy, you know?
Yeah, yeah, no, I know.
Okay, you know. He's in Bears the movie. The one that the one in, who in showgirls fashion shoved the other European bear down the steps. You remember?
I will see you in the field.
No, I don't actually.
You never saw Bears the movie?
No, I didn't.
Oh, actually, called Bear.
Yeah,
Bear. Or Bear.
It was one about IVR. Yeah, Bear. Yeah, yeah. Right. Saw that.
Right about.
It was at the Gatsby Theater.
Yeah. You remember the when the bear fell down the steps and hurt himself? The one from Europe. And then Dave, Dave said one down.
Yeah,
that's right. He's like Showgirl. My YouTube rating again.
Yeah.
Oh well. Oh, that's a deal.
Welcome to Fashion Week. Here we are at the Lone Star. It's all about fashion.
Look at the bear fashion. I'm gonna go try to get a date. I'm gonna work my way through the crowd. Scanning through the crowd, making my way over to you. Happy Tulsa.
Was this open? That was
long time no see.
Yeah.
I only see you at events.